Every lord that's gathered here knows how difficult this is for me. The blood of Scottish royals flows through my veins.
We understand your resistance, James. But with Mary gone, you must respect the will of this council. Today, Scotland must cast off the chains of the monarchy. If we want freedom, we must act now.
Enough. You've made your point, Reverend Knox. We will put this vote to the council. May I see who favors dissolving the monarchy?
James, the final vote is yours.
Very well.
Mary, you're alive.
I am Mary, Queen of Scots, and I have come to my throne.